A new video shows a boat crash in Oshkosh. It sent 7 people to the hospital earlier this month on the Fox River. You can see right there the speedboat smashing into a large tour paddleboat with dozens of people on board. The speedboat then left the scene. The driver, identified by the sheriff's office as Jason Lindman, was arrested 4 days later. He is not yet criminally charged, but he was booked and released from jail on a $10,000 cash bond.